Arnold Schwarzenegger was yesterday's highlight in the midst of a crowd of fans. A surprise visit from California's governor to support major American car makers and promote non-polluting cars. But the ex-actor, huge car fan, also came to discover the new models. His heart went for this small concept crossover, but it will only be on the market next year. So in the end, Schwarzy went for the latest Lamborghini, 640 horsepower. For those that missed him, don't worry, he'll be back.